Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Illusion from Tio. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description. Happy early April Fools, everyone. This map isn't a parody or impossible or something. The solution is just strange enough that I thought it deserved to be published around this time of year. That doesn't mean it involves any ninja moves or crazy laser shenanigans. Just you'll know what I mean when you're finished. Difficulty medium. Thanks to Leo Meeves for pointing out an exploit. Alrighty then. It's not April Fools. So, stops the funnel. Gotcha. Oh my goodness. I need to stop the funnel though too. No, I can go through here. Unless I need to stop the funnel to get across there, but I don't. Okay. So I think there's going to be something quirky with this laser cube, isn't there? No, not necessarily. Can you tell them there? Go on the laser cube back over here. Not sure why I want to stop the funnel though. Whoa. Trippy. Oh, it's how I respawned this though, isn't it? That's going to be the thing. Yeah, how do I respawn the laser cube? Thank you. Alright, this puzzle's just got a bit trickier. Alright, so I think, first of all... Alright, I got the wrong cubes because... I think I see what I need to do. With this at least. So I need the laser cube over here to stop the funnel. And I also need to point the laser at the portal surface so I can still use the laser even though it's not connected to here. Okay. So we do this. Like that. Then go through here. And I would do what? So I can respawn the cube. So got that to there and there. How's that any different to what I had before? It's not, is it? I think what I need to do is get the portal there, then cause that to respawn with the laser. Okay. Let's go back a minute. So yeah, if I have that. Okay. So I have two cubes here. I have a portal over there. So I'm now thinking. That. Then how do I get back to the top? Oh, okay. I think I see how I do this. So, I do this. Then position this back there like that. Then I jump through. Then I go here. There we go. And now we're done. Cool. Hopefully that was intended, but yeah. That was a nice little puzzle. Looked pretty simple on the face of things, but then as we delved, we dived in deeper. There was definitely more to it than meets the eye. Good stuff to you. Thank you very much, guys. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any match to play, please leave in the comments or head to my Google form. I'll link to that is in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.